$3,000 to the winner, ladies and gentlemen. We got a new remote down the county. Here we go. Thank you. partnered at Longhorn. Incredible performance.
Yes, they are now 4-4, so I'm liking very good to fit myself.
Talk about them restarts, Kyle. They told the story that the kids were coming. How concerned were you with four to go for that final restart? Didn't appear to be concerned. This thing stands up well.
Yeah, it's been recording pretty good. And other guys, I figured, you know, I could save her tires a little better than I would. You know, I was trying to get a little conservative myself. I really wasn't trying to get all out of the car because I wanted to have the tires at the end. Them guys are always good, you know, you don't have none of that to get.
I know you haven't had a chance to take a look at that right rear or any of the tires on this thing, but they felt like they held up quite nicely and certainly looked like they did.
Yeah, I think it helped a lot starting on front two, just kind of set the pace, you know. I felt he had a little harder than I wanted to do it again, you know, but I didn't want to take a rubber up or something to be up here in a second.
Here we are, man, continuing on with an incredible racing career. Congratulations to the round two.
Yeah, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, there it is, the killer Kyle.